over how to hook your sardine on your line. So if you look right at the tip of their nose, there's a little clear spot. So we're gonna take the hook and we're gonna go right through that clear spot on the end of their nose. See that? That is the spot to hook a sardine in. Okay, right through the clear spot on the end of the nose, side to side. Not from the bottom of the chin out through the top or from the top of the head down through it, but right through the clear spot on the end of his nose.